enough fury. Need more time.
I learned much from that.
Still recharging. Need more time. I need fury. Still recharging.
Thank you.
Not enough fury.
Centuries ago, King Korsak built Bastion's Keep to pen the barbarian threat in the north. After years of military disasters, the frustrated king led a large army out of the fortress and into the north to conquer the barbarians once and for all. Not one of them came back.
I need fury. Not ready yet. Need more time.
Help me! I feel a bit crispy around the edges, but I'm fine now, thanks to you. Let's go!
I'm returning to town.
Made it through with some new goods. You interested?
Mom, what happens when you die?
I was a fool earlier. Of course I would.
Brand new
demons and dead everywhere. Makes for great business.
I've dug up some valuable new things. You really should take a look.
Let us seek honor together.
More fury.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
I come with urgent news. Leah has had another vision. A vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Then let us stop these terrible hearts from beating. I need to go back.
Thanks to that barbarian.
10 days ago, I had an extremely powerful vision of a dark future. Horrible, horrible things will happen to you before this is all over, but you will prevail.
Tell me of these things.
I would never burden you with the knowledge of things you can't change. You need to be happy. Enjoy yourself while you can.
You are so close now. Only Asmodan is still out there, waiting for you. What do you suppose you'll do after he is dead?
He is not dead yet.
Oh, you're too modest. I saw how easily you took care of Belial, and you've already beaten Asmodan's army. How much more trouble could he be? Let me tell you what I think. After Asmodan is dead, you come with me, huh? And we'll go on a grand adventure. Just you and Shen. The wind at our backs, and the road stretching out before us.
Perhaps we shall.
Be careful out there. We need you.
It's all come down to a single fight, and I don't even get to be there.
I can't believe that we're still alive.
Have you found the location of your tomes from that torn page yet?
No. I have learned something much more troubling.
Judging by the borders, this is indeed a page from the tomes. But it does not contain prophecies. It seems to be a set of instructions for the creation of magical weapons. But that is not the strangest part. I have seen the rune here before. On the braces of Tyriel's armor.
No reason to tiptoe around the truth. Let's go ask him. Does your brother know you loved his wife?
No. She didn't take the time to tell him before waltzing off to the altar. Now their children would starve if not for the gold I send their way.
But you are the reason their father is imprisoned.
He will be free again in time. Paying off the Merchants Guild of Kingsport is no small task. And aren't you supposed to be on my side here?
Let us seek our fortunes together.
Tyriel, examine this page. Tell me what you see.
These are plans for angelic weapons that will fit human hands. Where did you find this?
This is a page torn from the sacred tomes of my blessed order. The light only knows what the others contain.
I see. It implies that my brethren seek to destroy this world, and that your order was created to stop them.
Is it true?
It was, once. Not anymore.
You have your truth then, Cormac. What will you do with it?
There is much difference between what I want and what I must do. Together, you and I will finish our work here. I owe you that. But I tell you this. My faith is stronger than this betrayal. When we are done, I will return home and plunge my spear into the ground before the Vault of the Order. I will meet their champions until they answer for their sins and their lies. I will have justice. I keep thinking of the traitor, John Dahl. He had turned to evil, I have no doubt. But I wonder, would he have fallen as easily if the Order had not betrayed him? I knew he was troubled, but I said nothing. I saw his doubts, his weakness, and when he submitted to Magda, I thought my suspicions were confirmed. Perhaps I could have saved him before it was too late.
What's done is done, but I tell you this. His blood is on the Order's hands, not yours.
You are right. They will pay for his downfall.
May the gods who are...
You're going down into the crater itself. Would you like something to eat? It's not something you should do on an empty stomach.
I'm returning to town. Has been shattered, and the way to Asmodan is now open. He has brought hell itself into the crater, powering his legions with vile sin hearts. I will destroy them and bring the Lord of Sin to justice.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my undivided attention.
Another demon. She will die like the rest of them.
May the battles never end.
Your flesh is weak.
These foes, their blood will pave our path.
Not ready yet. Still recharging. You cannot stand before me. Not ready yet. Vulcathos guides my hand. Still recharging. Need more time.
Die.
need to go back. My hand. The ancients smile on me. Not ready yet. Still recharging.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
Need more time.
Cooking and serving gruel ain't glorious, but these men can't fight and die on empty stomachs.
Please take me out of here.
Still recharging. Need more time. Not ready yet.
The Herodric Scrolls describe hulking phase beasts as sin made flesh. Asmodan granted them great power, allowing the beasts to shift in and out of sight at will. It is believed that the Lord of Sin only looses the phase beasts against uncommonly clever enemies who cannot be bested with tooth and claw. The Siegebreaker is a monster of legends, of nightmares, and thin whispers in the dark. It is the most prized champion of the Demon Lords because its massive size and strength could turn any battle in its favor. I wish I knew more, but alas, all who have seen it have perished.
Need more time. You wilt against my blows.
Oh, you've met my daughters, I see. Are you enjoying their company?
Still recharging.
I feast on their agony, their eternal anguish. You're an extraordinary one, aren't you?
Not ready yet. Still recharging.
Has perished, but these demons we slay will be reborn in the depths of hell for the rest of time. Fate has no mercy for our kind. Do you see that massive demon just off of our path? It is one of the Flayed, an unwilling servant of Asmodan.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
Pain and suffering you're enduring. You must be dying to meet me.
Still recharging. Not ready yet.
The chain.
Need more time. Not ready yet.
are so eager. I suppose I should introduce... How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out. I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the Sin Heart. Oh, you will pay for this.
Need more time.
So close now. So close.
It is good to fight with you again.
Still recharging. Not ready yet. Still recharging. The ancients grant me strength. Need more time. Your flesh is weak. Not ready yet. Still recharging. Need more time. Still recharging.
Getting worried. He sends his strongest servants against us.
Your flesh is weak. Time. Not ready yet. Still recharging. More time.
You cannot stand before me.
Not ready yet.
I do hope you're not in over your head.
Why must she be so disgusting?
Need more time. Not ready yet.
Great challenge lies before us.
Still recharging. Need more time. Still recharging. Not ready yet.
You're so close now.
Still recharging. Not ready yet.
If I never see another staircase, it will be too soon.
Need more time. Still recharging. More time. Not ready yet.
Strange magic radiates from this bolt.
Returning to town.
It tastes good to fight with you again.
We stand together against the shadows.
Need more time.